strength and stamina. But I think mental toughness is every bit as important.
Definitely a battle of wills here, Byron, no question.
It's mind over matter. If you don't mind the pain and exhaustion, it doesn't matter.
I can't believe you just said that, Byron, but then again, I can't.
We're going for a 20 bomb shot? Oh, shit.
It's a snapmare and a basement drop kick.
We talk about how important it is to have time and the scoreboard on your side in an Ironman match. But Corey, what about when neither one of those things is in a competitor's favor?
It's okay to be down by one, but you absolutely cannot allow a multiple fall deficit to happen. That's essentially a death sentence. It's not impossible to come back from, but it's certainly improbable.
Bro, come on, bro. Come on, bro. We're not finna. Nah, hell nah. Hell nah. We're not doing that. 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 We already got 13 minutes left and I have no fucking falls, bro. Stop. You're finished.
That's gotta be it. Oh, there's more. To follow. I knew Roddy had this.
Did not like that. Stop. Bitch, bitch, bitch. Future ass nigga.
Nasty stop to finish it off. And the pressure on Kendrick continues to mount. Roddy really being the aggressor here.
Come on. Fuck.
Just a step ahead of Strong. But Kendrick has to push now while the window's open. Ouch. And Kendrick able to reverse that. Hanging back with their own cover. Forehand speed. The old running haymaker counts.
What the fuck?
Lift it up. What do they have in mind here? Burning hammer. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Gotcha.
Pussy. The fuck down, nigga. I tried to finesse. I did try to finesse that shit. I tried it. I feel like it was worth a try. Tight shit. It was worth it. Fuck.
Just turn that around. He turns it around. Hoist it up high. Crushing gutbuster. Not done yet.
I mean standing front. Oh, I have to hold A for that. Okay. I'm gonna say end of heartache would be faster. Bro, come on, bruh. Chat, I can't do 20 bombs this game, bro. We can drop 10 though. We can drop 10.
Put into the corner now. Kendrick was scattered there. Just a revolving door of forearms. Ouch. Two, three.
Come on, bruh. Come on, chat. Fuck. I mean, not chat. Y'all ain't do nothing wrong. At least this time. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Cap. That's cap.
And the pressure on Kendrick continues to mount. Yeah, Riley is really a charge now. The end is coming now. These are dire straight hits. It's in. One, two. And he fights it off. Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Strong managing to find some much needed breathing room.
If Strong was looking for an opportunity to reverse his fortunes, that could be it. For the victory here. One, two. He picks up a fall. Strong's got tunnel vision, focusing directly on his target. This could be it. WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are filled for a lot of energy in the room.
Suplex! He went right into that turnbuckle. Kendrick was scouted there. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Listen to the impact. Brutality. Jumping knee strike. He thinks he has it. Shockingly, he gets the early fall for the win.
Yes, sir. It's finesse. Didn't think the finesse would work. What?
Shaking my head in
disbelief
over how
what the hell?
He managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, maybe you shaking your head a bit. So am I.
Kendrick is going to have to dig down deep to turn things around. He takes control. Oof, where's the haymaker?
Impressive defense from Strong.
Bro, there is no fucking way that that shit was not fucking three, bro. Bro, I'm trying to drop a fucking 20 bomb, bro, please. Five minutes, eight falls. Can I do it?
Hoisted up high. revolving door of forearms. Listen to the impact. Roderick Strong into the cover.
Bro, calm the fuck on, bro. All right, I got 7 pin. Okay. Bro, there's no fucking way, bro. Bro, like, stop, bro, stop. Bro, this nigga's jaw is fucking dislocated, bro. Like, I have dislocated this nigga's jaw, bro. There is no fucking way you were taking all these goddamn hits, bro. I should have attempted more finesses though, because in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Bro, why is it giving this? Oh my gosh, bro. Long ass fucking finisher, bro. Like, what the fuck, bruh? Can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Just non-stop attacks from Roderick Strong. Kendrick has to trust his instincts at this point.
This nigga jumped all the way across the fucking ring. There's no way you're kicking out of that.